Hey guys, Sandra here with Daily Dose of Sparkle, Tub Edition. I'm in the tub, don't get excited. I have on a swim bottom. And honestly, like I was just thinking about this is probably the first time I've been in the tub in my own swim bottom. And probably the first time I've been in the tub with an audience. So welcome. But I wanted to show you something that I do. So my muscles get really tired from spin class and I have a lot of pain like in my TI band and in my glute, not my glute, but like my hip area. So what I do about 2 to 3 times a week after spinning is I'll put Epsom salt, a cup of Epsom salt, and fill the tub a few inches, just enough to cover like my private parts and my legs, and I'll sit there. So it's called a Sitz baths, and you sit in the tub and just let your muscles relax. Epsom salt is awesome for achy pain muscles and also to restore pH balance for women in the girly parts. So think about it, something cool to do.